If you thought things couldn't get any worse for rainforest, well, they have. In 2018, last year, we lost over 12 million hectares of rainforest. Of that, 3.6 million hectares, about the size of Belgium, has been destroyed. And that was pristine remnant rainforests. The main culprits, chocolate, palm oil, and beef. We must end this. We are living the climate crisis. If we want to tackle it, we must protect our rainforests. Take action now.